It's being called the eclipse across America. 1 month from today, August 21st, a total eclipse of the sun will cross the entire country.
It won't be a total eclipse here in southern Wisconsin, but 86% of the sun will be covered up by the moon shadow. From amateur stargazers to NASA scientists, this eclipse is a once-in-a-lifetime experience. Earlier today, I talked with Dr. Michelle Toller about this celestial event. What is going to happen 1 month from today?
Something truly spectacular. This is really a once-in-a-lifetime thing. For the first time in 99 years, there's going to be a total eclipse of the sun that goes all the way across the United States. So the moon is going to line up perfectly with the sun to cast a shadow down on the Earth. It's going to block out sunlight. And if you're lucky enough to be in that little 70-mile strip, then you'll actually see the sky go entirely dark. So in Madison, you'll see something more like this. You'll actually see the moon move across the sun, and you're going to get a partial eclipse. If you're lucky enough to be in that path of totality, the sky will go entirely dark. So that's something very special. But even a partial eclipse is a wonderful thing to observe. And you guys are going to be at 85% coverage. 85% of the sunlight's blocked.
And this is such a big deal because it's going across the entire country.
That's right. So everybody in North America can see this eclipse. You know, even if you can't get into the path of totality, everywhere you are, you can actually see the partial eclipse.
So we have to travel to what, St. Louis area? That's the closest from here?
That's right. I think the closest for you guys would probably be Southern Illinois. So one of the things that's happening is we're having some big events down in Carbondale, Illinois. So for those of you in Madison, just basically drive straight down to get to there.
Why is this eclipse so special to NASA?
Well, you know, the universe is actually giving us a wonderful chance to do an experiment. It's actually being a natural laboratory for us. We want to study how the sun and the Earth's atmosphere interact. Now, we know that this big shadow is coming. We know when it's coming. You can see here there's a map of how the sunlight is going to change across the entire United States. And that lack of sunlight means things will change. The temperature will change, humidity will change, the shape of clouds will change. So actually, what we need you to do is help us with this. If you can get yourself a simple thermometer, just a cheap thermometer, you can also download an app. And that will allow you to record temperature changes, cloud type changes. So go to the Globe Observer app. Free on any app store. Download the app. NASA will take all of that data in, and it's going to help us understand how the sun and the Earth's atmosphere interact.
I was going to ask, what do you hope to gain from all that information?
Well, you know, it's kind of funny. I mean, people think that something as simple as sunlight is very well understood. But in fact, the layers of our atmosphere interact very differently with sunlight. Different colors are absorbed. You can see here in this diagram, different parts of our atmosphere reflect some of the sunlight, and then they actually let some of it through. And this actually changes the way the atmosphere stores energy. It changes the way things change over time. So we actually need this information. You can be part of this large citizen science project. We've been studying for 40 years what's going on.
Billions and millions of people are going to turn out to watch this, so you're going to get a lot of data.
Absolutely. And I really can't emphasize this enough. Please go to our website. So we have this wonderful website called eclipse2017.nasa.gov. And you can find out how to participate in our science programs. You can find out how to safely view the partial eclipse in Madison, and also where the path of totality is going to be. So come along on this. It's going to be quite a ride.
All right. I can't wait. A month from now, it's going to be quite a sight all across the country. Michelle, thanks for being with us today.
Thanks a lot.
Around noon, our time on the 21st will be maybe 1 o'clock, 86%.
That's exciting.
But. Got to make sure the weather's okay.
That's true.
If there's clouds,
then we're not seeing Jack.
And so chances are somewhere along that path there's going to be clouds.
Okay.
The best place is in Oregon because there's a place in the desert where it never rains, so there's never clouds.
Look at you, Mr. Scientist. See, one talk with a NASA scientist and you know everything.
Yeah, I'm like a rocket scientist here. Yeah, it's pretty exciting.
That's
the 21st,
cool.
A month from today.
Okay, well, if not, we'll just take a road trip down to my mom and dad's house in St. Louis.
You got it.
Okay.